बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। द क्लास एज यू नो दैट वी आर डिस्कसिंग द ऑर्गेनोलेप्टिक इवेल्युएशन ऑफ आवर फ्रूट ड्रग्स। इन टूडेज लेक्चर वी विल कवर आवर लास्ट टू फ्रूट ड्रग्स दैट आर रिमेनिंग अकॉर्डिंग टू द सिलेबस। दीज आर ट्राइबुलस टेरिप्रिस एंड ईगल मार्मेलोस। द फर्स्ट वन इज ट्राइबुलस टेरिप्रिस। यू कैन सी दिस इज द फ्रेश फॉर्म ऑफ द फ्रूट and these are the dried versions, these are the crude drugs. This one is available in your lab. Now introduction of the drug. The English name is small calotropis. Locally it is known as chota ghopru. Belong to the family Zygophyllaceae, and its fruit, root and whole plant is used as a medicine. Today in this slide we are discussing the organoleptic evaluation of its fruit. Now the pharmacognostic feature. First of all, the phytochemical constituent which are present in small calotropis are alkaloids, resins, nitrates, essential oil or volatile oils, glycosides, saponins, diazogenin. Diazogenin, it is a precursor of the steroid hormone. As you can see, all of these phytochemical constituents are secondary metabolite. That's why the drug is purely used as a medicine, not as a food condiment in our daily routine. Medicinal action and uses, especially this drug is used for urinary tract, say. It is used as a demulcent to remove stones from the kidney. It produces cooling effect, diuretic, that is to increase the urine output, astringent, used in urinary tract infections, edema due to kidney problem, and removal of the kidney stones. Now organoleptic evaluation of the drug. You can have a look on this picture. Structure is rough, external marking, a thick stalk is present. You can see here a thick stalk is present, spiny surface, spines are present at the surface, all over the surface spines are present. This is multi segmented. 5 carpels are usually are there, fused together as a single fruit. Internally almost same except spines. Fracture is tough with a snap. Color is golden yellow. Odor, no characteristic odor. Taste is woody. Shape is star shaped. Size is 0.7 centimeter. The last drug of the fruit category is eagle marmelos. This is the fresh fruit. You can see it round in shape, and these are the dried form. The whole fruit is cut into pieces then dried. Okay, you can have a look on it. English name is bael tree. Locally it is known as bael grain. Belong to the family Rutaceae, and fruits and roots are used. This fruit is a edible fruit, not commonly used in Pakistan, but available at the fruit shop and people used to eat it, but not so popular among the general population. Phytochemical constituent, it contain volatile oil or essential oils, terpenes, alkaloid mainly alginine, marmalosin. It also contain flavonoid, rutin, marmosin, cumarins, proteins, carbohydrates, etc. Medicinal action and uses, it is an aromatic, laxative, कूलिंग एजेंट, एस्ट्रेंजेंट, यूज्ड इन डिस्पेप्सिया, फीवर, डायरिया एंड फ्लैजिलेंस. मोस्टली द प्रॉब्लम रिलेटेड टू द गैस्ट्रोइंटेस्टिनल ट्रैक्ट. नाउ कमिंग टूअर्ड द ऑर्गेनोलेप्टिक इवैल्यूएशन. टेक्सचर इज रफ. The point to be noted is that the whole fruit is not available. First of all, fruit of various sizes are cut into pieces along with their pericarp, which is very hard, and then it is dried. So texture is rough, external marking round shell, dusty surface, broken pieces of irregular shape. If shell is broken shell is present, then you may see it that is round in shape, half circle. Internally it is it contains hard and dry pulp along with the seed. These are the pocket available for seed. All over spaces you can see it. The seeds are fixed in it. Fracture is tough, rather hard, tough. Color is dark brown. Odor is pleasant or fruity. Taste insipid. Insipid means tasteless. Shape irregular. And size is 3.5 centimeter or whatever the broken piece is. So that's all about the organoleptic evaluation of the fruit drugs. Now today's lecture I would like to share a list of all seed and fruit drug which we have covered, so that you may memorize it and can have a look that all of the drugs have been completed or not. This is the list in which I have mentioned the all seed drugs and fruit drugs that you have completed during your normal labs and during the online session up till now. Okay, the introduction contains the introduction to pharmacognosy, introduction to crude drugs, introduction to evaluation of crude drug, parameter used for organoleptic evaluation of crude drug. These all four points have been discussed in our introductory lab, but for revision of your people, I will make lecture of it separately, separate lecture of it, and upload it for you so that you may revise it and recall it what we have studied. Okay, I will upload the lecture in future, inshallah, related to these topics to clear your theoretical aspect. Then what we have done, we have performed the organoleptic evaluation of different categories of organized drugs. The first one was semen drugs, seed drugs, which you have totally you have covered in your normal labs. The drugs were Strychnos naxwamica, Ricinus communis, Datura estomonium, Nigella sativa, Cucumis mellow, Trigonina faunum gratium, Unica granitum, Lelimentia royalana, Azadirachta directa indica, Prunus amygdalis, two varieties were covered, Amara and Dulcis. Then Ponginum hamala. You have completed 12 drugs. Your manual is also completed and must be checked upon this drug, up to this drug. Okay. Now we have started fructus or fruit drug. Six of which have been covered in our normal labs, and remaining drugs I have taught you during the online session in the Google class. Now make a list of it, compare it, that either you have the data available of all the fruit drug or not. Let me know. If it is incomplete, then ask me, I will update the lectures. Data Quibiba officinalis trail pepper, Piper longum long pepper, piper nigrum black pepper, Esfranthes indicus globe thistle, Terminalia tubula, Sapindus trifoliatus, Cuminum nigrum, Cuminum saminum, Raitia tinctoria, Imbalic officinalis, Pangamia glabra, Eagle mammillus, Phycotis edgewan, Forniculum vergier, and Tribulus deleteris. In this manner, you have covered 15 fruit drugs. In future, inshallah, I will provide you the separate lecture for this section, and we will perform, we will discuss the organoleptic evaluation of the root and rhizome drug. After completing the root and rhizome drug, we will start the introduction and discussion about the powder microscopy of the crude drug. So that's all for today. Inshallah, in next class we will discuss our remaining topics.